for a bit of a party. Originally, this was planned just to launch our ambassador program, where influencers, bloggers, YouTubers will get a unique link. They can attach it to any online content, and any of their fans or followers come through in the future and book a trip, and they get paid. It's as easy as that. But we also thought this was a great opportunity to launch our amazing VR 360 content. So we've got four different videos from my favorite national parks, the Grand Canyon, Yosemite, Zion, and Monument Valley, and really brings people right into the action. I know not everyone can travel with us every year, but this is the next best thing.
There was some gambling, there was some live music, there was some dancing, there was some Snapchat takeovers, some virtual reality. Yeah, Trek have put on a really good night. Trek America know how to throw a party in London. They know how to get bloggers involved. We've basically got to have a little sampler of most of America in one evening. So it's been really fun, it's been really good.
You don't really get a lot of 360 experiences. You get invited to a lot of places, and you don't really get the full kind of immersion of what's going on, of what kind of the trips are and where they go. We're here to kind of experience like Yosemite National Park, Zion, places like that in a 360 immersion. It's been awesome to experience.
One of the highlights of travel blogging for me was being invited on iTrek here last year. I absolutely loved it, and I've made a couple of friends that I still meet up with and speak to regularly, and I think that was the biggest win for me.
Trek America is a trip where you don't just get carted around to photo points to take pictures. They take you down and then you have to do the work as well. You do really big hikes, like I hiked up Angel's Landing in Zion National Park. We camped out in the nitty-gritty in the pouring rain, set up tents even though it was raining. We got to like prepare food at the campsite. And just the experiences and the things I saw, I could only have seen by being involved in the trip and not just being carted around places. So with Trek America, I was really able to get absorbed into the trip and really experience it the way it should be experienced.